Hi guys, this is Sana Wali here. Today I have from Bonfire Fashion by Sana, and this is my YouTube channel by the name of Sana VB. What I have got you today is a really really small tutorial for using your craft buddy mini die cutting machine. I will show you the plates and the machine, and I will give you one sample of using your die. What I have done is, I will start with the plate first. Firstly, I have used this machine lots and lots of time, using this since 8 months now, and because I have now just recently bought a larger one, and obviously you always need a bigger die cutting machine. But today why I'm doing the mini one is because I wanted to show make one for the beginners, and because most of the time they are like really really confused of how to go through the die cutting machine, how to use it, and will I be able to use it or not, because like obviously die cutting machines are expensive. So you can use any die cutting machine. They are actually really really good, and as you can see, my machine is Craft Buddy, and this one is really really good for your small dies. Okay, first I will give you the details. This is the machine. You can see this is in really, really good condition. This is you get it with two plates, plate A and plate B. Always remember, plate A is a lot thicker than your plate B, and always the plate is at the bottom of your at the bottom. Then you have your cardstock, then you have your die, and on top of it you put your plate B, which I will be showing you just now. And as you can see, the size of this plate is about 6.2 and length, and the width is exactly 3 inches. It's up to you which brand you want to use, because obviously they are almost they are good, and all brands has their own unique effect of different brands. So I'm really hoping that this tutorial for basic die cutting machine or mini die cutting machine would work for whoever wants to try it out. Okay, here is my platform, the green one. It's a self-cutting this one is self-cutting mat, and I have put the plate on top of it, plate A. Here is my cardstock. This cardstock is a normal white cardstock. You can get it from anywhere. And here is my die. This is a flower die I'm using from Pretty Penny. I will also show you a few other dies from Pretty Penny from the brand Stamps by Me. One other thing, two really really important things. If you have a really really delicate die, I would suggest you guys go for a shim. Is I will give you the details for the shim later on, but for this one what I would suggest is, if you are really really confused and you don't know how to do it, I would suggest go for, make it like this, and put a washi tape on your sides. If you have the whole full card and putting in your small different dies, you can put washi tape on one side. I don't have it right now. I would have showed you how to do it. Okay, and because I actually don't need it, I'm mostly used to using it like this. Okay, and the important thing is, make sure your plates are equal from top and bottom and the sides. It should not be half inch here and there, as you will have problem putting it through your machine. Okay, and secondly, always press it with your left. If you are lefty or righty, it really depends on you. Keep it pressed, your plates both from your one hand, and push it through as much as it goes, your plate. Here it stopped. Now what I will be doing is, I will start moving my handle. This is a left sider handle machine. As you can see, this is going in really really smoothly, and then here it goes, and it would give you a really really slight click. I'm making it go through twice because I want it done I will actually do it 3 times because I know my plate has been used a lot. So if you have a new plate, you can always make it go through once or twice. It's up to you. And secondly, trust me, this is not really hard to use. It is really, really comfortable, and I have actually never had any problem up till now using this small machine. And here is my plate, and here I have moved my B plate. Here is my die. I'm taking it out. As you can see, it has given me a really, really beautiful flower. I'm hoping this would give me, here it goes. As you can see, I'm just pressing it a little bit and it is just coming out, as I said, as I told you guys. Here is the beautiful flower which I showed you from the brand Penny. And yes, this machine also puts through thick dyes, as you can see. I will show you a few of their dyes which I have actually used on this machine. Here are two to three dyes. As you can see, they are actually really, really thick. I'm really hoping you guys enjoyed my tutorial. And by the way, this one is from Pretty Penny. You guys can go to Stamps by Me Limited website for Pretty Penny dyes. And I'm not selling their products, and I'm not in any of the affiliate program from any brand or anything. I am actually just making tutorials for the people who are confused of how to make it and make different things, and I'm also showing you how to press it in your hand, and you can see it has given me a really cool dimension. And secondly, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. As you know, I've just started it recently, and please share it if you can. Please do comment on my tutorials and let me know how you like my tutorial. And I'm really hoping I will definitely get you guys more and more and more tutorials soon. Really cool stuff. I will be working on it from tomorrow or in a day or so to get you guys as many tutorials as possible. And also do like my Instagram and my Facebook page if it is allowed. I don't know if it is allowed or not. Like my YouTube channel and do subscribe and subscribe and press the bell button for all notifications if you want my latest tutorials. And I have also made lots and lots of latest samples, as you can see on my YouTube channel. Lots of samples, cards, and I will also get few of those tutorials, the ones I have already made, soon enough. I really hope you guys like my tutorial, and if you have any question, whatever the question is, just go ahead and put your comments, your questions at the bottom of this video, and I will definitely try to reply back to you as soon as possible. And I will also show you a few more. You can see this is from Pretty Penny, the dye, and you guys can just go ahead and start using, go ahead and buy some really cool dyes, and your paper craft, use your paper craft, paper pads for dyes, and your mini die cutting machine. Okay, thank you, bye bye, take care.